Rabbit ride. Bunny rabbit look up at the first moon from his bunny bed. Mother, bunny asks, how far away is the moon? It's very far, mother rabbit replied. I want to ride the moon, bunny says. I will zoom through the sky like a rabbit on a rocket. This is a nice idea, dear, mother rabbit says. Now, time for bed. Mother rabbit kisses bunny on the cheek. Next morning, bunny met his friends in the forest. He told them about his idea. I will ride the moon all night long, bunny says. Would that be fun? But the moon is so far away, says squirrel. How will you get there? Bunny drew for a moment. What about a ladder? Beaver asked. Bunny and Beaver gathered wood from the beaver's dam. They built a very long ladder. Bunny climbed up the ladder. Bunny went higher and higher into the sky, but the ladder was not long enough to reach the moon. Why not climb to the top of the tallest tree? Squirrel says. Bunny found the tallest tree in the forest. He climbed to the very tip top. He climbed into the furthest, last of the tallest branch, but he could not climb high enough to reach the moon. You are good at jumping, Squirrel says. Why not just hop here, says. Bunny went to the tallest mountain range. He hopped from peak to peak, peak to peak. With each hop, he got a little higher, but he could not hop high enough to reach the moon. Bunny sat on the ground with his head in his hands. I will never get to ride the moon, Bunny sighed. Then he heard a flutter of wings. Why not try flying? Crane asked. I can't fly to the moon, Bunny said. I do not have wings. I can take you, Crane says. That will be wonderful, Bunny cheered. Crane picked up Bunny with his feet. He flapped his wings with all his might. Soon Bunny and Crane were soaring through the air and up towards the moon. Up and up they flew. They flew past the tallest tree. They flew higher than the highest mountain. The forest was far below them. The bunny and Crane broke through the clouds. Stars surrounded them. The first moon shone brightly ahead. There's these, Bunny said with excitement. Crane swooped down towards the surface of the moon. As he did, he let go of Bunny. Goodbye, Bunny, Crane says. Goodbye, Crane. Bunny replies, thank you. Crane flew back home to the forest. Did Bunny make it? Beggar asked. See for yourself, Crane says. The animal looked up at the full moon. Then they saw their friend's bunny. On a clear night, if you look closely, you can still see Bunny riding the moon like a rocket through the stars. Think about this. What if Bunny got in the story? How does Bunny reach his goal? How will you surprise Bunny's friends in the story?